actually took the least time to do, and I absolutely loved how the background turned out. I gave him a little face, so he looks more cute than scary or spooky, but I still love how he turned out. Bye!